everybody, boy, that's his flight, man, back again with another video, man. Take another video on Lil Durk, man, called Kanye Crazy, man, directed by Cole Bennett. You know what I'm saying? When I saw the picture, it was, I think Kanye made that other song. Nah, it wasn't Kanye, it was Lil Pump. He had them little big costume on, I don't know, some shit like that. I think it was Lil Pump or Kanye, it was one of those two artists. But yeah, man, you got another song though, man. So hey, gotta go with Bennett, so you know I had to, you know, step in, you feel me, man? But hey, better ride to it, man. And yeah, we're gonna see what he's talking about, Kanye Crazy. You know, we already know Kanye Crazy, but you know, we're gonna see what, you know, what it's about, man. But yeah, live light, man, so my channel, man. Yeah. Let's get it.
So many times would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you a few demons on your dog, you a threat with the pen. Couple nights I rolled strike.
Durkio, man. Durkio. What the fuck you got going on, man? What the fuck is this, man? Durky trying that thing out, man. I ain't gonna lie, fool. Like, what the fuck? You got the chain look glossing, fool. What's going on with this, man? What's going on? Do y'all know what's going on? Let me know in the comments. Y'all know what's going on. Cause I'm lost as hell. Lost his cell right now.
Me again. You went through what I went through. You feel desperate to win. You got saved. You a threat with the pen. Couple nights I rolled strikers. They was changing the VIN. Yeah, that's what I take on my 10. I say this my last time. Then I'll take it again. It's not, but I ain't gonna say it again. Get a second chance with promises. Don't break it again.
Make it make OTF. Make American OTF again. I'm dead. Yeah, he basically talking about Kanye. I don't know. I think it was Kanye that made a video on Cole Bennett. The guy got it, though.
Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy. I be claiming on the realest like any other day. The feds got him wearing the Cartier. Try not to bring up shit you did. You gotta concentrate.
Remember this day, he took the mic from man, what's that female name? I forgot that female name. She a star though. I forgot her name already, man. But yeah, he took the mic off from that female. I think it was a Grammys though. And he was like, "Hey, I gotta say some shit like that." You know what I'm saying? That shit was crazy. Kanye do be turning up though. I don't know, it'd be him. I think it'd be somebody else. So it gotta be Kanye, cause back then Kanye wasn't like that. Shit, I don't know what the fuck happened, man. Shit.
The feds got him wearing the camera inside his Cartier. Trying not to bring up shit you concentrate. They don't think about handcuffs no more. They trying to kill my trust in you no more. You gotta feel me. Bringing up my case, I had Kanye crazy with this derail.
I see you, Booker. That's Booker. I see him though. Dirt. Alone. My guy, a little dirt, yo, damn, dude, shit, you ain't gonna share, man. You gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4 baddies. I think it's one right there at the end, but they didn't show that part. 4 baddies in your bed, 4, you ain't gonna share nothing, though. Like, the fuck you got going on, man? Like, shit, all of them bad, dude. Shit, you got all mixed. You got one. I think you got 3 black girls. I think she mixed up, cause I see by the eyes though. You know what I'm saying? I see by the eyes, but you ain't gonna share though, man. Like, what's going on, Dirt? Like you know you a selfish motherfucker. You feel me, man? You know what I'm saying? Like, shit. Like one guy. Damn, I can't. You know we on YouTube, so hey, man. Let me know in the comments, like, which one you choose, though. Like, let me know, y'all. Let me know, man. Shit. I choose all of them, but I ain't selfish. I'm gonna choose. It's either her or her. I might choose one right here, though. About right next to Lil Durk right there. Just by looking at, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But all of them is all bad, though. Like, all of them is bad. Man, he was up for motherfucker though. That's cool though. It's more, like I said, it's more. Damn. That's all I gotta say is damn. Man, that's a big ass bed, shit. Damn. Ain't gonna lie, man, you gotta be a pro addict at this, man. Standing still for a minute like this, you gotta be a pro at it, man. Cause I don't know, a lot of people can't stand. I know I can't stand still like that for a minute. I gotta move around. You feel me? Outside, you know, going crazy. I mean, you know, you gotta be a pro at it, be like this woman like this. You know what I mean? And still be, you know, attacked like them girls doing. Yeah, if you like the video, man, let me know in the comments, man. You feel me? That was Kanye crazy, man. Pretty much talking about Kanye's story in the whole video, man. So if you know about Kanye, what he did around the whole years, you know, is in the video. You know what I'm saying? But I think they should kill that. I think they should kill Kanye, man, because they ain't trying to hand. They don't put him in jail. Y'all notice that, right? They just trying to, you know, in his life. I don't know, man. Pray for Kanye, man. And yeah. There's something a little dirt, though. A little dirt, you know? There's this thing, though, man. I want to say that's the best song, but, I mean, you know, it's cool, though. It's cool. Directed by Cole Bennett, though, you know. Hey, yeah. But, yeah, leave a like, man. Sub my channel, man. Yeah. I'm out. All right. Peace.